Hello, guys. Good evening. Today is September 28, 2022. The time is 6:17 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The temperature is 13 degrees Celsius. And I am going to Scarborough. I am now here in O'Connor Drive. I mean, it's a bit cloudy today. It started raining 2 days ago actually, and then yesterday it was cloudy as well as today. But here in Toronto, the weather is unpredictable. But not all the time, you know. Sometimes. Still here in O'Connor Drive. We are going to go straight and we will turn right on St. Clair Avenue East.
Turn right.
Okay, so here we will be turning right to St. Clair Avenue East.
Turn right.
Okay. We should be careful. We don't wanna hit somebody. We are now at St. Clair Avenue East. This is the Pharmacy Avenue intersection. This is the Warden Avenue intersection. over here is the Birch Mount Road intersection. St. Clair Birch Mount intersection. Okay, it looks like there's a fireman behind us, so we need to go on the side. Stop. Oh shit. Okay, we need to stop here. And there's, and this is the Kennedy Road intersection, followed by Danforth Road intersection. So we are here in Scarborough. Yeah, bus 102B. I used to ride that bus. Okay, we go straight. Intersection is the Midland Avenue intersection. Okay, this is Midland Avenue intersection. This is the Brimley Road intersection. So if you go right to Brimley, you will be able to get to Scarborough Bluff. Scarborough Bluffs Park. One of the famous park here in Scarborough.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Okay, we are at the end of the St. Clair Avenue East, and we are now turning left to Kingston Road. On the left side is R.H. King, R.H. King Academy, one of the famous schools here. And on the right side is the Kingston Road Canadian Tire branch. Okay, so this is our final destination, the Kingston Road. So thank you guys for watching my videos and for driving.
Turn left.
Enjoy the rest of the evening or the day. Thanks for watching. So we are here in Kingston Road now. Okay guys, see you. Bye bye.